party leaders have been involved in some frenetic number crunching at Conservative Central Office this morning as they digest the impact of their losses at the hands of Labour and the Liberal Democrats, especially in the South East. Labour are jubilant at overturning a strong Conservative majority in Luton, but they lost Basildon and failed to win Gravesham, a key target which remains hung. The Liberal Democrats made significant gains in councils across the region.
Well, the South East has always been the battleground between the Conservatives and Liberal Democrats. Labour have very few seats in the South East, and we needed to be winning seats here. There are several areas where we now win parliamentary constituencies, which we wouldn't have won. Brentwood and Ongar, Windsor and Maidenhead.
Well, I think we can take enormous heart from the superb win in Luton. And if we now look at the main areas where the next election is going to be fought, the battleground seats, Labour's got the swing it needs to take government. And in fact, that swing is happening in the south of the country, every bit as much, if not more, than the north.
We've done worse in the South East than in many places. And I think that is all to do with the way the recession has fallen. People in the South East have felt the pinch from their businesses being in trouble and from mortgage interest rates. Now, crucially, we will be able to offer them lower inflation over the coming months. We're likely to see interest rates falling.